Alright, what up dudes? If you haven't purchased Season Pass or you haven't to get the DLC earlier or whatnot, I did at the start of the game just because it's cheaper to get all the DLC maps. As you know, disappointed as the multiplayer maps are, like I really enjoy the Zombies DLC map, so for me, it hasn't been too much of a waste of money, but turns out Treyarch have actually rewarded people that bought this, and they've given, as you can see in that little top like cube up there, have you claimed your bonus? Now, let's get into it. I'm actually pretty keen for this, because you get a guaranteed weapon. One guaranteed melee or ranged weapon, so I'm assuming I'm just gonna get like some melee weapon I already have, which, you know, it's a bigger deal. I do respect Treyarch for doing this, because a lot of people have been crying out for this, so that's good. And they also gave 10 rare supply drops, so that's pretty insane, man. They've given people like a lot of, I guess they've repaid the faith for people that actually bought Season Pass. And for me, I thought, you know, it sort of was, the last few weeks I've been thinking it was kind of like a dumb decision, because the multiple maps kind of crap, and you know, I'm not getting anything bonus from Season Pass, but I've been paid off, so let's see what we can do. We should, let's get open these up, and I'm not sure if it opens like 10 in a row for me, but hopefully I can get at least one DLC weapon out of these rare ones, because that'd be kind of cool. But it does say, like, look at this, like, each supply drop has a guaranteed rare item with increased chance of legendary and epic, including bonus keys. So I don't know, it could be interesting. I could get something out of these, I'm not sure. Like, obviously I get a guaranteed weapon out of the weapon one, but I don't know, we'll see what we can do. I've already got that VMP camo, it's not big of a deal. But new weapons out, so there's like an AR, like a assault rifle Famas that I've seen. I watched the gameplay on it, it doesn't look the best, but still, it'd be kind of cool to have it and get a dark matter. But yeah, I really hope I just don't get like a melee weapon I've already got out of the weapon one, because that would kind of maybe a little bit salty, I'm not gonna lie. Because like, I'm sort of talking Treyarch off here, like saying, you know, how they're doing alright, they're being nice and stuff, but I'm sure these are kind of fixed, these free ones. They've probably just made it so like people are getting hyped for it, when in reality you don't really get anything, but hey, you never know, I might get something anytime soon. Already got that. I'm gonna have a lot of duplicates to burn, to be honest. I already got that as well. Don't mean to sound ungrateful, but brah, we already got all this stuff. Like, who wants fast mate turn? I don't want that shit. Come on. Okay, that looks kind of nice. I think I already got it there. Bro, this is a little bit disappointing. Come on. Do something good. Oh boy. Okay, I got literally nothing out of that. I'm gonna open up all these duplicate ones, to be honest. Look at that. Like, I'm gonna have like another like 6 or 7 supply drops, but that would, what? Holy shit, my freaking knuckles just like loud as. Yeah, this, I'm just praying that I get something before this weapon one, because I know I'll be disappointed with the weapon one. I know it'll be a knife or something, which, you know, it's not that big of a deal, but still. Come on, give me a weapon. I think that's new. Not that it really matters that much to me, but I'm just after the weapons, man, because it freshens the game up for me. Personally, I find it like cool. Oh, actually, I don't think I have gem on the can. I just find it cool to just use a new weapon. Like, it just, you know, gives you that little bit of freshness to the game. But for me, knives aren't the best, because I'm not really a big fan of that. I'm more of a, you know, try hard, sweaty loser. I'm getting nothing. How is that even legendary, dude? Like, I swear, I could go down to Kmart and buy something better than that. Like, that's a. Okay, this is becoming a bit of a joke, this video. This weapon one, man, it better redeem this whole opening, because I'm pretty salty right now. There's a chance I might get like the FAMAS or the new like crossbow thing, but there's a good chance I might not, and I'm gonna be pretty cut, so please Treyarch, don't dog the squad, just give me some FAMAS. If I get the FAMAS through like the whatever it's called, the FFK or something like that, I'll be stoked, but I don't like my chances. Ah, man. I haven't like sat down today. I've been not home at all when I get home to this, so I'm sort of like, boy, I've already got that home. Alright, well, yeah, we haven't got anything. Alright, the moment of truth. Dun, 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 dun. Come on. Oh, dude, we got a new weapon. Let's go. Hey, it's a melee weapon. And I was complaining and moaning about that, but we got a new one at least. I'm actually happy with that. I'm not gonna lie. I was expecting like you know, one of the shitty ones I haven't got. I've got a lot, like, let's not lie here. I've got these already, but I was expecting like probably one of these, like one of the ones I don't have out of the old ones, but there's still this as well, the axe, but that's pretty nice. I mean, It's not something I really want to like. It's not something I'm going to use every game, but still, that's good. I don't mind. That actually looks super cool. I want to put that on my guy. Hold up. I don't know how that's going to go. I mean, I may as well like get this dark matter for the lols, but what does it look like on the dude? Oh. Oh my god. I actually have to go into specialist, don't I? Alright. Skeletspitter. It looks alright. I mean, I've actually seen gameplay with this, so that's kind of cool. Something fresh, but it is what it is. I just thought I'd make a video on that because I'm like, you can probably tell on my vibe, my like, it's kind of late at night here. It's like nearly midnight, and you know, my vibe's pretty good because I feel like that's kind of rewarding the track I've done that. Like, I don't mean to like deride them, and I don't deride them or whatnot, but I do. I'm like in a sense grateful, as corny as that sounds, like that they actually repay the faith and they actually given people that have spent heaps of like. I haven't spent heaps of money, but I do know of people that have spent like hundreds of dollars and they've got like, you know, one or two melee weapons and no guns. So it's kind of rewarding for those sort of people that haven't really got anything to get like a free weapon one or whatnot. But anyway, dude, if you enjoyed the gameplay, the supply drop opening, leave the video a thumbs up. I know these videos, you know, aren't that entertaining for some people, and I do understand that. But at the same time, I've been playing games a lot on stream, on Twitch, and if you've watched to the end and you haven't checked out my Twitch, then I appreciate it if you would. The link will be in the description, but drop a follow as well, because like whenever I go live, it'll like send you a notification on your phone or your computer, so it'll help me out, and you know, I'm always up for a chat. If you put anybody who puts anything in the chat, I'm always reading it, and I'm always replying to it, so hopefully that's understandable, and as I said, dudes, thanks for watching the video. Have a good day. Peace. Let's even go for a little lunch here. Sliced and diced. Just wait. Close our streaks. I'm sure one of them will at least jump up. He saw me, didn't he? I'm gonna get out of here before he comes. Yep, see, he saw me. Look, he's up here. He's camping.